at home. Healthy and safe at home. Now we will start our session. So first of all, join your hands and close your eyes. Om Bhuvasvaha Tatsavidurbhaneniyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Okay, now all of you hands down. Today we will learn about very interesting thing. Today we will learn about addition. Today we will learn about addition. So do you know what does word addition means? Do you know addition means putting things together? Addition means putting things together. Addition means putting things together. When we put things together, that is called addition. One more thing, addition means joining. Addition means joining. Addition means joining. Now, look, I have one cup. I have one cup. My mother gave me another cup. So how many cup does I have? Two. Okay, after that, my friend gave me one more cup. Now how many cups? Three cups. Now I get one more cup. How many cups? Four cups. Let us count. One, two, three, four. How many cups? Four cups. Now I have one pencil. I have one pencil, one more pencil join making them together. Two pencil, one more pencil join together. Three pencil, one more pencil join together. Four pencil, one more pencil join together. Five pencils. Now how many pencils does I have? Five pencils. So kids, addition means joining things together. Addition means joining things. Okay, now do you know addition has a symbol? Addition has a symbol. When I will give you some for addition, but how can you recognize this is addition sums or subtraction sums, hai na? So addition has a symbol. Addition has a symbol. This is a symbol of addition. This is a symbol of addition. I am addition symbol. You can add anything to get other. You can add anything to get me to get other. Now we will do addition in our fingers. Now everyone open your two fingers like this. Two fingers add one fingers. How many fingers? Two finger add one more finger. How many finger? 1, 2, 3. How many finger? 3. 1, 2, 3. Now, four finger. Four finger. Now count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many? 4 and 4 become 8. Now, 3, and 2. 3 and 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 and 2 become 5. 3 and 2 become 5. 3 and 2 become 5. Now, 5 and 1. Let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5 and 1 become 6. 5 and 1 become 6. 5 and 1 become 6. Now, 3 and 4 finger. Let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 and 4 what become? 7. 3 and 4? 7. When we add 3 and 4, it becomes 7. When we add 3 and 4, we get our answer 7. We get our answer 7. Okay, tell me kids, today what we learn? What we learn? Today we learn about addition. Today we learn about addition. Addition means putting things together. Addition means putting things together. Addition means joining. Addition means joining. Addition means joining. Now, this, what is this? This is the symbol of addition. What is this? This is the symbol of addition. Look, 2, addition and 1. What is the answer? Open your two fingers, all of you. Open your two fingers and open your one finger. Now count 1, 2, 3. What is the answer now? 3. What is the answer? 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 3. Okay? Like this. This is the symbol of addition. Don't forget it. Remember, keep it in your mind. Okay? Keep it in your mind. This is the symbol of addition. This is the symbol of addition. When you see it between two numbers, then you remember that it means we have to add. What to do? We have to add two numbers. Okay? Clear? Clear to all of you? Very good class. Thank you.